I'd seen soldiers recover their fallen before. But not like these men. There was a reverence to how the ghosts treated Ajax. The exact opposite of how he must have died. If this man Rourke had killed him, he'd taken his time. Now, he was actually hunting the ghosts. But here, once again, the Federation was attacking us. And we were headed into the chaos. Somewhere, in the middle of that battle, was our father. We had to find him.
Okay, meet us by the command center. I'm gonna leave our dog with you.
The rest of you are with me. Let's move out.
Command, this is Viking. Are you still there?
Affirmative, Viking, but we're losing ground. We need you to help reinforce the beachfront.
On our way. Any word from Captain Walker's command post?
Negative. Defensive teams are holding that position. I'm sure he made it out, son.
Thank you.
Rex, this is Command. A-10 drone support is now offline. Fall back to secondary defensive positions. I repeat, all units retreat from the beach.
View. But your father's not there anymore.
Dad, this whole time you were one of them. You're a ghost.
Try the ghost. That's your commanding officer.
You boys have no idea how hard this was for me. But once I make a choice, there's no turning back. You and your brother still have a lot to learn. But you passed all your tests. Welcome to the Ghosts.
We're ready. We won't let you down.
There's no way you ever could. I'm proud of you. Both of you.
That's all well and good. But what the hell are we gonna do about Rourke?
Rourke. That's the guy hunting the ghost, right?
Yeah. He's good. Very good. And he knows how we operate.
But how's that possible?
He was one of us.